time you and I have a chat?
I got nothing to say to you. Freak.
Cut the crap. You're gonna take me to Wolf. Now.
Wait. If I were you, I'd be more worried about my head.
Oh, God. What does that mean?
Oh! How is he not dead? They were going like 40 miles an hour and a freaking chopper leg to the dome. I don't even know what those things are called. Skid? A chopper skid to the dome? I'm supposed to take this thing out or what? Can't tell if I'm hurting it or not. Yeah, nice, okay. What's going on? There's no way it would stay up this long. What? Its back rotor is failing. That's the stupidest physics I've ever seen.
Hit me in the head again.
Chopper's rotors are out. Oh my God, those cars just disappeared.
Man. Quote
Holy
never
crap.
Told us this town was overrun by a pack of inbred, shirtless crocodile freaks.
Oh man, I know. That's pretty cool, right?
Oh, completely. Totally makes up for the militia being here. And it even gets better. Man, I think I might have stumbled onto a lead to Wolf. Overheard some folks talking about a strange device they found down on Gaffney Street.
All right, cool. I'll give it a look.
Time to go down to Gaffney. Where is that? That's all the way over here. So we want to go this way until we get to the curve. And then hit a left. Oops, was there a mission back there? Hold on, sorry. What does that mean? I've never seen that symbol before. Kind of want to check it out. How far is it? It's not on my map. Is it someone in distress or what? Nice! Abduction thwarted. I like that word, thwarted. And another bird over here.
Oops. I got enough problems.
I want to get to the next level of karma. We're still at freaking level one. Where'd that bird go? Here, birdie, birdie, bird. Oh, I see you over there. I see you, bud. I'm coming to get you. Okay, now let's move on to the mission after we heal these people. Or we can help the cops, but.
Audio surveillance of Agent right John White, file D045.
I have news. I've been promoted. I'm working directly with Kessler now. Certainly made a meteoric rise through the ranks. It's suspicious. Maybe Kessler knows.
Well, that kind of cut off abruptly, but... Oh well, we saved some civilians. Now... Let's get on to our mission, which is pretty far away. Oh, Jesus. Those guys just got raped awfully quickly. Oh, God, he's gonna kill me. Oh, if you would've shot me one more time, I would've been dead. That was close. Okay. Let's regain some powers. There's another bird over there. Do we want to mess with him or is he too far away? Don't really want to mess with him, but if he's close, which it kind of looks like he... Oh, there he is. Love my freaking...
Audio surveillance of Agent
shoes.
John White. File
kinda want
D102.
Some. Okay, let's get on to our mission. Enough tomfoolery. Hello. Oh, what's up, bud?
I found something. Afro man? Wall. Maybe it's nothing, but you can't be too careful in this town.
Investigate the object on the wall. Oh, it's a bomb.
I think I just found another bomb.
Retrieve the blast shard from the diffuse bomb. Oh, wow. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Zeke, it's like somebody's making bombs out of blast shards.
That's all the more for you to collect, right?
True. Bomb scare mission complete. Your karma is unchanged. I just saved people from a bomb. How does that not make me a better person? Oops, more bombs over here. Save the victim from the bomb.
Check it out. Across the street.
Steal the blast shard.
That blast shard's gonna be easy pickings.
There are plenty of other shards, Cole. You don't need to brutalize these people.
That's stupid. I can either get a blast shard and save a person, or get a blast shard by stealing it. Who does that? It wasn't even a civilian, it was a stupid cop. What were you doing, bro? Oh, I could do both of them, too.
Hey, Cole.
Could go steal it if I wanted.
You know what, I hit up all my old connections, but the closest I have come to finding Wolf is Bertrand's interrogator. Now, the guy's currently winning it really big at blackjack, but he should be visiting Wolf later on. I would tail him myself, but he just hit on me at the bar.
Give me the casino's awkward location. I can follow this guy from the rooftops and he'll never see me. People don't look up.
Ah, good call.
People don't look up. There's a madam in distress over here. Let's go save him really quick. These are really super duper uber easy. I love how they always duck for you too. That's really nice. Smart civilians are smart. There's a lot of freaking blast shards in the area too. I don't know if I want to take the time to get them though. Stupid freaking performer. In the middle of the road. Okay, how much farther are we? Oh, pretty far. There's a copportunity. Ooh, you guys see what I did there? Copportunity. Let's see what they want me to do. Again, let me know if you guys want to see side missions. This is my first playthrough, so I'm going to do like probably 5 or 10 missions or so in a row. So I'm kind of doing some of the side missions right now, but if you guys don't want to see them, let me know. And we won't in the future. At least this will give us a good start to the game. We'll have a lot of XP, a lot of good karma. We'll be able to buy more powers, upgrade more powers. We'll just kind of start us off on the right foot. Ooh, all these blue dresses. Ooh, look at them shouts. What up, girl? You looking sexy as hell. All right, mission start.
All right, I'm in position above the casino. Let me know when our guy's on the move.
Might be a while. He's still doing pretty well at the table. Okay, he's on the move. Stay out of sight.
Where is he running?
Keeping Wolf. How are we gonna get him out?
I've appropriated one of the malicious trucks.
Special agent. Whoa. Isn't stealing cars illegal?
Section 150 of the Federal Penal Code stipulates that a law enforcement officer is authorized to commandeer a civilian vehicle in order to catch a suspect, escapee, or prevent a crime.
Hey yo, dropping knowledge on my ass. I didn't know that though. A cop can just take your car if he needs to stop a crime. Yeah, I guess I did. Kind of in movies, they're always like, point the gun at the person, like, in the street. Give me your car! Uh-huh. Where is this dummy going? He looks so awkward running with a flashlight. Like, who does that? For real. Oop, I can't really...
The interrogator's heading into the tan house on